I can preview my data records before importing them into CDM. From Customer Data Management, I select Data Enrichment, then the Create action. I want to import my strategic accounts in Canada. For the Processing option, I select Review Batch so I can see the results of the enrichment prior to the enrichment. Click Next. For the search criteria, I want the creation date to be after Tuesday the 13th, and I want the country as Canada. And then I click Preview. Here, I can review the candidate records for enrichment. Click Next. And then I submit the batch enrichment job. I see my job with a status of new, and I refresh to see it processing. I can click the batch ID job to see that of the 20 records processed, none of them were matched, unmatched, or rejected. I refresh it again to see the status updated to review. And now when I check the job, I see 14 records were matched and 6 were unmatched. I click the matched link to open the CSV log file and review matched records prior to import. In the unmatched link, I'll expand this to check the errors and see why they weren't matched. Now, these records have been matched and I reviewed them, but they haven't yet been imported into CDM. For that, I click Import. I see that it's processing and completed. I click the batch ID to see the batch enrichment details. And that's how I preview and import enriched data in CDM. Thanks for watching.